Hi, my name is Michelle Kiba, and I'm a reference librarian here at the Palm Beach Atlantic University Warren Library. Today, I'm going to show you how to search our library website for books, articles, and research databases. Let's get started by going to our website, which is library.pba.edu. On the library's website, you can access our ebooks, journal articles, and many other resources. Let's start by typing a research topic into the library's search box. For example, let's pretend that you want to find information about global warming. You can see that the library has a mix of reference entries, videos, books, and articles about global warming. If you're just starting your research and you don't know much about the topic, you might want to start with a reference entry, like an encyclopedia, which will give you background information on your topic. Because this is an online source, you'll click on the Full Text Available link, and then click on the link to open the resource. If you are off campus, you'll be prompted to sign in with your PBA username and password on a screen like this. This will show that you are affiliated with PBA. Then you can view the article. The process is very similar for ebooks, videos, and other journal articles. You can also narrow down your search using the options on the left. For example, if you want to search for books on the topic, underneath resource type, you can click on the link for books or even book chapters. If the book is available online, you'll see that it says full text available or online access. If the book has a call number, like this one here, it's one that's available in the library. Simply make note of the book's call number and then click on the book. And use this locate button to view a map of the library. You can see which call numbers are on which floor of the library in order to find your book. If you're a distance student or faculty member, you can request to have these books mailed to you. Just contact us to let us know which book you would like to request. If you would like to check on your library account, you can go back to the library search page, and at the top, you'll see an option that says Guest. If you click on Guest, you can sign in with your MyPBA username and password. And then once you've signed in, you can view your library account. You can also save things that you're finding to your account by clicking on this thumbtack icon. This will save it to your favorites when you're signed in. In addition to the search box on the homepage, the library has over 100 databases with specialized research material. Simply click on the databases link on the library's homepage, and then choose a relevant subject area for your search. If you're not sure which subject to use, the general category is a good place to start. If you need to write about a contemporary or controversial topic, there's a database called Opposing Viewpoints in Context that is a great place to start. If you'd like to find articles on a topic, give Academic Search Complete or ProQuest Central a try. Let's take a look at ProQuest Central together. Once you're in the database, type your keywords into the search boxes. If you can think of any synonyms for your keywords, type them in the same box and connect them with the word or. For example, I can search for global warming or climate change. If you want to narrow down your search and make it more specific, you can add another search term with the word and. For example, if you want to focus on the effect global warming has on famine, you can add the term famine to your search. To view an article, click on the full text or PDF full text link here, or click on the Find It button. This was just a very brief overview of the library's resources. So if you have any questions, use the Ask Us options on the homepage to contact a librarian. We're here to help.